guys, so I thought what I would do today is play a bit of Plague Inc. So yeah, I'm a bit sick, so this is the perfect game to play, and we're going to go into, where was it that I found it? Is it here? No. Might be here, and then custom scenarios. I found a really awesome one the other day. Fangirl Epidemic. So, I don't think I've got any of these yet. No, I haven't. Because I've only played it once. So, we'll just go casual for the moment. We're going to call it Boy Band. From the UK. That sounds like a pretty decent name. So, maybe I should start off. Yeah, I'm gonna start off from the UK because, of course, you know, boy band from the UK. Gotta start off from the UK. Now, I tend to like to save up my sort of DNA points a little bit. Yay! It's infecting hundreds. So I've got a little bit to play with now. What do I want? What is this? Blah blah blah. And girl doesn't know where her best angle. Okay. Swap facts. I think we're gonna start with selfies. And because we wanted to infect people. Just in case they're both sinks, we'll go with that. And then, let's see. We've moved over across to Europe and America. I'm gonna go New Zealand because New Zealand is always the one that screws me up. We've got a bit more going on here. Start of Fangirls. Let's get a celebrity crush and squealing powers. Squealing powers are always great. We'll make it harder to concentrate on homework. Get some of you. And you. We want it to spread faster than it starts killing people off in this game. I don't actually know how to turn those notifications off. I've got you. That was probably a waste of time putting it there. I should have put one of these smaller countries. Yeah. I love how it's like fangirls are causing chaos. See what I mean by how great this one is? You guys should sit there and read everything that, like, I've come across. So we're gonna donate millions. New video in hot climate. Four countries. Yeah, that sounds just like something. Message, blah, 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 loud communication among the fangirls. Awesome. So they can talk, and then that's photos and videos and all that. We're gonna get so much here. Russia's shut down its airports. Oh wow. Oh wow. How do I. No! That was like. I should have paused there. Imagine how awesome that would have been. I like to pause it so I could get everything. Whatever I did is working. Oh no. I've got some more things to purchase. I like to get as much of these as possible. Because if I can do that, then that means that I've got it really infecting. I might slow it down now because any small countries, you don't look like you've got anything. So genome fully sequenced. Oh no. 25%. Okay, let's see how well we can do this. I don't even know where I should send this, so I guess there is the best place. They don't seem to have much there. Oh no. Okay. So now we can get you. We'll get you. And you, and what are you? Oh. I hope we can actually pull this off. Oh. We might. The problem with this is, like, you're on a fine line, the way that I play. You're on a fine line between whether or not you're, actually going to win. Because, we'll do you, and then what we're going to do is, you're already done. Okay. We're gonna do this. Okay. Oh no! Okay, I don't care what I'm doing. Now, I've gotta get that one. If I get that one, that's okay. Ish. Okay, now we can get you. We don't even need you anymore. I don't even know why I'm using you. It's just fun. Okay. For 95%, I don't think we're gonna get this one. Unless we can find something that kills them really quickly. Fever stops first. Okay, we'll do you. Cortex damage sounds pretty good. Aw, the cure is just completed anyway. Too bad. I wonder if I can do something here now. Probably not. It probably won't help. But I reckon if we had like 5 more minutes, I could have done that. So, what we'll do is replay that match. And yeah. So, we'll just retry it. And I think. I don't even know where I want to go. Let's go to Japan. That's going to be difficult though. These island ones are always like harder, I find. But sometimes it'd be like it's harder for them to find you too. So let's just get this ball rolling. Because Japan's apparently, like, got really decent quarantine, too, in real life. So, we've got a few things under our belt now. I think I might start with this one now, because that opens up a lot. And we're going to play it safe and put that there. So I've already gone to New Zealand. Let's go to China. Because everyone goes to China, like, China's actually quite, like, they go around from there a lot. Like, there's a lot of airport depots. So we're getting somewhere now. So we'll get you. I just really like that one. And let's focus a little bit on transmission. Because I think that's where we got stuck last time. We didn't have enough people infected in time. I think the next plane I get, I'll go to Greenland. Because they've only got one depot thing. Okay, so. I need to get some more things going now that I have them. Get you. You are helpful. So are you, and so are you. And I think I need to start also working on the symptoms, because that makes you harder to cure. Okay. So we've got you. We don't have you. Oh. My bad. Apparently we do have you. It's now a race against time. There's not really anywhere that I need to go. There are no healthy people. That is good for me. So, don't need to do the plane. Thank you. Don't know if we can do this, because we need something that'll speed it up. Okay, so what I can do actually is I will, no, that costs DNA points, doesn't it, in this mode. Helps. It's not helping, is it? Oh. I have hope now. Nope. I was like, I have hope. But yeah. Okay. So that didn't work out. I guess I just suck at this game. What else is there? Futurama. Let's see. These are the most popular ones. Cult of Cthulhu, Demon Wakes, The Last of Us, Jacksepticeye, oh my god. Oh my god. We have got to play this. Okay, sure. Is that the right? No, that's. Okay. How do I play you? Again. Oh no! Okay. So what I will do. How do I play them? There we go. We'll play casual. Wait, I am in the right one, right? You need to find the Jacksepticeye. Casual wheel play. Ha, that's better. I was like, so he is from Ireland, which is in the UK, which is already starting there. Okay, let's see how this goes. Cheap clean power discovered. Okay. I kind of wish they made the dots like fluoro green. That would be pretty cool. So, by creating a YouTube channel, by getting virin on the internet, you begin infecting viewers with your septicness. Infectivity. Okay, so, let's see which... Let's see. Well, I feel like he would be a Twitter. Let's play some games. I'm super serial right now. We've got to get that one. I'm not crazy. You're crazy. Oh my god. This is great. Okay. So that appeared to do something pretty decent. Well, I guess we're going on second speed. Oh wow. We're gonna get t-shirts. I guess it's time for some more Twitter and whatever this is. Comments. Yep, that's looking pretty decent. Ooh. pretty cool. Oh my god. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna pause that so I can actually use some of the stuff I just got. Let's go on to some Tumblr. Get some of you. Get some of you. This is actually pretty cool. So okay, so I seem to be getting a whole heap here. Oh wow. I've already unlocked a whole heap of stuff, and we haven't even made it to like. Wow. Oh, but they've already started working on a cure. Okay, so I think we should focus on making this harder to cure since that seems to be my thing. You've just evolved such a. Okay. Sure, let's go there. So, increase. Okay. So we may just mutate in a second. Okay, so we've got a lot going on. So I guess let's go here. What is this? We need you. Okay. This is actually pretty cool. Did you notice the infectivity section looks like a Jacksepticeye? Oh my god. So, I wonder if that means that something's what. Okay. I feel like this is not that great idea. So, we are essentially really contagious right now. Screw you, Billy. Oh my god. Oh, that's actually kind of great. 25% complete. We may actually just win this one. So they're only 50 something. I just want to get like the blue done. I might even be able to speed it up a little bit. Oh no. Okay, that's it. We are going to do this. Is that what I think it is? Okay, so we essentially. Oh, I see. This is kind of cool. Oh my god. Wow. Let's see what happens there. Okay. So. Let's see what we can do. No. Okay, so we have plenty of zombies going on. Oh, okay. Wow. Holy cow. Do you guys see the amount of points I have right now? I have over 4,000. Okay, I guess we're evolving everything now, it seems. That's actually kind of great. Is there anything else we can do? No, we are effectively completely built. Are there any humans left? I think we've essentially won this. We've aced this one. Somehow. Oh, that's awesome. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it at that. I actually think that was pretty awesome. So, yeah. Let me see. Yeah, so that's all that I've got for you with that. And if you enjoyed, let me know. Feel free to like, feel free to subscribe. Bye!